Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. You've all heard of the Alcoholics Anonymous Serenity Prayer, where you are gracious about your gifts and you're aware of what you can control and what you can control. Well, this was kind of a giggle twist on that, but it brought up a very good point. This is called the Senility Prayer. Bill sent this, and he said it's a mini hoot. My wife sent this to me today. Grant me the serenity to forget the people I never liked anyway, and the good fortune to run into the ones I do, and the eyesight to tell the difference. That's cute, but I would rather it said insight than eyesight. Because how many times have I heard from you that you are spending all of your time frantic over somebody who doesn't like you, who is very demanding and difficult, who is dangerous or destructive, who undermines your well-being, your self-esteem, and every other psychobabble word I could put in here. And you almost completely ignore the loving, caring, committed people around you. It seems like your one focused goal in life is to get that difficult mother, father, sibling, girlfriend, boyfriend, friend, than it is to reap the harvest of what you've built. And that's because you're basically stuck in yesterday. You know, a lot of times when we find ourselves with a difficult person after difficult person after difficult person, we wonder, there's a pattern here, what is going on? And the reality is you probably started out with a very difficult person, like a mom or a dad, somebody who made it very difficult for you to feel good about life, good about yourself, good about relationships, good about intimacy, mostly just confident in your own being. Maturity means you understand that and build that feeling in a healthy place. Neurotic behavior means we use the opportunities today to try to repair yesterday, which can't be repaired because it's yesterday. So if you're going to get a difficult person like your mother or father and try to get them to not be difficult and to love you and like you, and you sacrifice all your time and energy in that direction, what's going to happen? Nothing good. You're just going to be stuck in one of those broken record. I don't know that many of you remember what records are, but they used to be this flat thing. It had a needle, it went around and you heard music, and every now and then there'd be a scratch and it was just going, and stay in the same place. Well, that's what you're doing with your life. So there are times you have to take a deep blink, hit delete, and realize that that hole in your heart with that good feeling and that good relationship should have been, it's never going to get filled. But your kids love you if you'd let them. Your spouse loves you if you'd let him or her. Your friends love you if you would let them. And you can care about yourself if you'd let you. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger.